When Jesus Christ died and he resurrected, he came out with all power, all authority over every power of darkness, over every dominion, over every principality, over anything that is holding the lives of people in bondage. So he says, I have been given all power. That is why I send you out. Because as you go out, my power is going out with you. You are not going in your own name. You are going in my name. And I will give you the keys of hell and death. So I have the lives of every single human being in my hands. He knows that some of you will give an excuse and say, this guy is so stubborn, he can't change. But he says, I've been given all power.